Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
It was the Cinder Hulk meta, so he never got to play his signature champion, and then completely missed the window where Kha'Zix was like the pick to go to. So it is a bit on the fringe, but it
continues coming in, and he does have the ultimate, but he's still gonna die. Big talk coming out from Kaveh, who now joins the fight. One kill traded, 1-1, but it's gonna be a second this time over to Doinbi. A 2-for-1 trade.
Three in the first game.
Yeah. TYL has been called out by Shinny. He's going to get his full combo down as Doinbi also turns the corner. Hook lands, and suddenly it's a moss pit in the river. Here comes Mao, and it's an instant kill to Kaveh as he slays Amy. Doinbi turning around, moves onto the ADC, but it's not enough. TYL gets dragged in, takes out Loken. We go all over the place right now, as it is a 3-kill advantage to LGD, but Jinu is not done. He jumps onto Kaveh. What a hook from TYL, securing that one. 4 kills for 1.
Phenomenal use.
Asma comes down. Hook.
Oh,
and he's
mana.
Out of mana. Yeah, he's just dead. Couldn't even get off the flash. That opens up mid tower. Cool is still alive.
It's the most available objective.
Hook doesn't land an imp under attack. Does he have any assistance? Fate's Call comes in. Still holding onto PYL, but he actually. Oh! Not going to be enough. He will flick back Kaveh as it comes in for the Shadow Dash. And Doinbi is still coming out with the chase. He's low on mana, though, but might be able to get him. Loken. Healing up, but Jinu is still slapping away at him. And Cataclysm. Okay, you probably could have done that earlier, but wanted to save it just in case. And Doinbi will keep up the poison damage. It's going to be Kaveh turning around with the assistance of Doinbi. Where is it, though? Because that's another kill over to LGD. And Doinbi, the hook lands! Of course it does. PYL, absolute monster. The best that Doinbi can do is pick up a kill and return, but he doesn't even get that. 4 kills. So Jinu comes in, doesn't have the Cataclysm just yet. Jinu also turning it around, could be a kill onto PYL, but the Fate's Call is ready to go. But he's not going to save him. Imp is going to back away. Great flag and drag. Finds one, looking for the second. Imp with the kite, and Kaveh cannot catch up. In comes Amy, and it's reset central. Kaveh has to flash away, but here's the Cataclysm off of cooldown. And Kaveh, nowhere to go. The flag and drag, all too stylish. 4 more kills to LGD.
But you need to...
That would be nice. Regardless, it's going to be one tower in the bottom lane. Mid tower goes down. Jinu is diving Doinbi, but here comes Kaveh with the potential save. Tower shot comes in. And praise be to Kaveh, our lord and savior. Okay, so probably going to take... Oh, that's actually a lot more damage than I thought it was going to be. Imp's just going to shred him. Okay, I was fully prepared for this to take like a good 10 position in front of someone else. Oh, I guess all the CC's gonna land, so it doesn't matter in the end. They just literally threw everything in the kitchen sink at Shinyi, and he will drop. Here comes PYL with a Fate's Call, and it blocks of damage with the Null Sphere for the kill. This could potentially turn around now, as PYL is also gonna get taken out by a great Shadow Dash from Kaveh. So it will be 2-for-1.
To the mid lane to try to convince them that they're not doing the Baron.
Well, they know now. But it is too late. So LGD do pick up the Baron, and we are 20. Is anyone you don't say that to? As Cool as just murdering Shinyi. PY even got in there for the assist. Fantastic.
Handed
on to Braum, and it's actually the first punch is going over to LGD, and they connect it as they jump right on top of the tanks, and the front line is already dead for JD. Doinbi hovering around the outside, and he's got the shielding out from Kaveh, but he's already dead, and Cataclysm comes down right on top of his head. 3 kills for 0. Only Jinu was wounded, and he didn't even kill the tank. Cool, Imp, everything set to 4, and PYL wants a piece of the pie. Imp is just killing Loken on top of the spawn pad. This is a little bit disrespectful, as LGD take game 2, a clean sweep, and start out strong in the summer split.
And ding dong, the witch is dead. LGD just cruise through JD Gaming. And I, for one, am very excited. And I shun the non-believers.
Look, okay, so a couple weeks will go by, and at that point, I will...